So you got what I was saying there? Good.
Oh, knock it off, Ray. You got your mommy doing your homework for you?
I have to, Deborah. It turns out I raised an illiterate.
Can I ask you something, Ray? What will it take for you to get involved in something? I mean, the neighborhood watch didn't do it for you. Church carnival wasn't for you. You said, the Lord doesn't need me to sit in a dunking booth. And now even your children's education isn't enough. So I was just wondering, when will something be important enough for you to take a stand?
Ow!